In this video, I am going to explain how the MarketGPT stock prediction model works. Every day, hundreds of financial news articles and press releases are published, with information on different companies. Based on these news, people buy or sell stocks of these companies. As a result, the stock prices are going up or down. For example, if a company reports profits, people are going to buy the company stocks. The stock price goes up as a result. You can analyze financial news and find many patterns like this. Good news are likely to make the price go up, and bad news are likely to make it go down. You can use artificial intelligence to discover these patterns in historical market data. Then, you can analyze current news and predict how the market is going to react today or tomorrow. That's what MarketGPT does. Every day it analyzes financial news and picks the articles that are most likely to cause a change in stock prices the next day. The stocks that are most likely to gain or lose value are presented to you in the mobile app. And when the market closes, the app shows how well the stocks performed on that day. Our website displays the performance track record of MarketGPT. You can also download our mobile app to get current stock picks and view all historical data. If you want to trade stocks using MarketGPT predictions, be sure to watch the next video, where I explain step by step how to do it. To try MarketGPT, download our mobile app or visit our website. Thank you for watching. I hope you'll enjoy using MarketGPT.